Most likely from the Tantara mine, the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. Lovely, pretty solid diapase. Largish crystal sitting on the top, terminated, as you can see here. Move the reflections. Of course, the diapases of the Congo are known for the large crystals, healthy, good sized crystal, intense dark green diapase, of course, meaning imitation emerald. Or when the guys first found these, they thought they were looking at emeralds. So there we have, I'll just turn it around like this, turntable look. It's not a very large piece, hence the camera is struggling a little bit to focus. Maybe move it a bit further away. Give you an all-round view. So this can be displayed on a turntable, going all the way around. Then when we turn it the other way around, you have those diapase crystals sitting there. And if you look through the edges, you see those little, it's almost the light shines through and you have this green halo. Intense dark green. This is the other way around. So you could display it either way around. A little bit of matrix on this section. And what do we have here? The white material could possibly be some quartz. Let's have a closer look at that. Doesn't want to zoom now. There we go. All the way from the copper mines of the Congo, diapase.